A very good morning, all my beloved students. See you once again. So today, okay, are you ready for our online class, okay, as well? And have you finished your breakfast with your family yet, everyone? Teacher, I hope you all, okay, have already finished your breakfast. So today, okay, in the first session, we are going, okay, to continue our lesson, okay, grammar lesson. So because today is Thursday, okay, 23rd 2020, so in the first session we are going to continue our, okay, practice, okay, exercise practice, okay, regarding to our, okay, unit 6, which is present continuous. But okay, actually yesterday we already finished, okay, our some exercises, right, that related to our, okay, lesson as well, that we, okay, so called the correct answer as well as we change the verb into, okay, the verb, okay, in the present simple to, okay, verb ing, right? So today, okay, let us look at more exercises. Okay, so you can open your book on page 31 and 32. Actually, teacher also got some exercises from, okay, these two pages as well. Okay, so now let us, okay, move on to our section C, which is mix the sentences that go together. Alright, so in this section, what are you going to do is that you need to look at the sentence, okay, here. So number one, Laura is cooking some soup, right? So you need to, okay, match which, okay, sentences that can actually go together, okay, and that it makes sense, understand? And number two, I'm not watching a movie, so go to letter A, B, C, K, D, or E, okay? And number three, am I driving fast, right? So you need to match it, okay, as well. And number four, is Nick, okay, studying? Okay, so is Nick studying? Okay, and number five, are you listening to music? Are you listening to music? So there are, okay, five sentences. And so for example, number letter A, no, I'm not, I'm on the phone. Okay, I am on the phone. And letter B, yes, you are, slow down. Okay, C, yes, he is, he has test tomorrow. Letter D, I'm watching a soccer game. And letter E, she isn't watching dishes. Mm-hmm. So you need to match it to the, okay, sentence that actually can go together and, okay, make the sentence, okay, reasonable or, okay, understandable. So now teacher give all of you 3 minutes to, okay, practice this exercise, and then we will come back and check the answer all together. So now you're ready? Let's go. Thank you, everyone. So now let us take the answer all together. So first of all, number one, Laura is cooking some soup. So it's go with letter A, B, C, okay, D or E, everyone. Laura is cooking soup. Okay, Laura is cooking some soup, right? So very good, letter E, right? Because, okay, if we match it, Laura is cooking some soup, she isn't washing dishes. So she is cooking, right? Not washing the dishes. So if you match to another, Laura is cooking some soup, no, so only letter E. Okay, how about number two? I'm not watching a movie. So what is your answer, everyone? I'm not watching a movie. Very good. So I'm not watching a movie, but I am, very good, I am watching a soccer game. Okay, you understand? And how about letter, okay, number three, am I driving fast? So no, I'm not, I am on the phone. Is it, okay, understandable or can it go together? No, right? So am I driving fast? Very good. Yes, you are, right? So you ask someone and then they respond, yes, you are, slow down because you are driving so fast, right? How about number four, is Nick studying? Is Nick, so next is, okay, a person who represents subject, he or she, right? So what is your answer? Very good, letter C, okay, is Nick studying? Yes, he is, he has a test tomorrow, that's why he is studying right now. And how about number five, are you listening to music? Are you listening to music? Okay, so very good, only letter A is left, right? So letter A, no, I am not, I am on phone. You understand? So okay, Laura is cooking some soup, okay, she, okay, isn't watching this is, okay? I'm not okay watching a movie, but I'm watching a soccer game. Am I driving fast? Yes, you are. Slow down, okay? Is Nick studying? Yes, he is. He has a test tomorrow. And are you listening to music? No, I am not. I am on the phone. Mm-hmm. So yes, that's it for section C. Now let us move on to another section, which is section D. Next, to complete the sentence. So it's from the hand side to the left side. Okay, so you need to make it in order to complete the sentence. You understand? So for example, number one, we are what? Okay, so you need to match it in order to make it to a completed sentence. Okay, and Emma, kids, are falling. I'm looking for my keys or having blah blah blah. I'm sleeping right now. So you need to match it. I am what? Okay, so I blah blah blah. And the leaf, and Justin and Ali aren't. So you need to look at the right side here. Okay, the left side here in order to make it with the right side here. Okay, so in order to make it into completed sentence, you need to look at both sides. Okay, whether it can go together or not. So now teacher give all of you 2 minutes to work on this exercise, and then we will come back and take the answer all together. So now you're ready? Let's go. Thank you everyone. So now let us move on to our corrections. So number one, we are falling. We am looking for my key, or we are not having a party. We are playing with we are playing with us now, or we is sleeping right now. Very good. We are not having a party, right? We are not, so because it has subject, it has to be, and it have not in the past negative form, and it has verb ing. And if we match it here, we are also two to be's, right? So it's not correct. Number two, Emma. Emma. So you need to look at, very good, it's need to be, right? So we Emma are or Emma is? Very good, Emma is. So Emma is sleeping right now. Okay, you cannot put we, Emma playing, so it does not have to, to be. So you need to be, which is is. So only letter E is correct, because it has to be, and then it has verb ing as well. So Emma is sleeping right now. Okay, how about number three. Okay, I and then are falling, am looking, or not, or playing, or is sleeping. Very good. So I am, right? Because it goes with to be am. So I am looking for my keys. Mm-hmm. How about number four? The leaves. Okay, the leaves with ES, so it is plural. So leaf, very good. Are falling. The leaf are falling. Okay, it's plural, so it have in it the verb to be are, right? And how about last one? Justin and Ali aren't. Okay. Justin and Ali aren't. Okay, so aren't is come from, very good, are not, right? So here is a short form. So Justin and Ali aren't. Yes, only one answer, right? Letter D. I'm playing with us now. Okay, maybe they are playing with others, friends. They are not playing with Justin and Alice. Okay? So we are not having a party. Emma is sleeping right now. I am looking for my key. The leaves are falling. And last one, Justin and Ali are playing with us. Alright, so that's it for our section D. So that's it for our for session of today class regarding to the exercise practice. So teacher hope you all understand more and more regarding to the present continuous, that you can actually use it in order to describe about the activity or the action that is happening right now or at the moment of speaking. Like me, I'm teaching, so I can use present continuous to talk with my friends, or to make conversation with others, peoples around. Okay, so yes, that's it for our for session, and see you once again in the second session. In the second session, we are going to continue our hangout lesson, right? So now please have a nice break and see you once again. Goodbye.